I've sent a subspace message to Clystron 4 requesting confirmation of the warrant. That's the only stall I could think of. Now, what the hell's going on, Dax? Dax, if I'm going to help you, you've got to help me.
I don't expect any help, Benjamin. Thank you, though.
Are you crazy? Treason and murder. On Clystron 4, either of those get you the death penalty. What's the matter with you? Talk to me before I have to let these people take you.
No. I'm sorry, Benjamin, but no.
We've got 18, 20 years of friendship behind us.
I'm Jadzia Dax now. That was Curzon Dax you knew for 20 years.
So when the Dax part of you survived from one host to the next, it really didn't take our friendship along.
Benjamin, you know you're still my very dear friend. I'm sorry.
You've received your confirmation, Commander. Now we'd like to be on our way with the prisoner.
You know, Mr. Tondro, I kept wondering why you tried to kidnap Lieutenant Dax rather than just present your warrant to me in the proper way. I couldn't figure that out at first.
I trust you have figured out, Commander, that our extradition treaty with your Federation is current and valid.
This station is technically Bajoran.
What does that mean to us?
You don't have an extradition treaty with Bajor. I think that's why you tried to abduct Lieutenant Dax. You were afraid the Bajorans would refuse extradition.
That's absurd. No Bajoran interests are even involved here.
How did you know your way around the station so well?
My conversation is with the Commander.
No, your conversation is with my first officer now.
You Clystrons are allies of the Cardassians. Your knowledge of the station confirms that. They must have given you the layouts, which not only compromises Bajoran security, but also annoys us.
I'm afraid Bajoran interests are involved. And Bajor is adamant that, at least I believe, it's adamant.
Oh, yes.
You see, there will have to be an extradition hearing before I can lawfully release Lieutenant Dax.